How satisfied you are with this victory?
Oh, I'm very happy with this title. It was a tough competition. We had great athletes in the competition. And today I just thought about my result, my jump, the right technique, what I training, and having a good result.
So night falls over Daegu Stadium as the World Championships reaches the halfway mark. Coming up tomorrow on the main CBC network, we'll have more from Daegu, South Korea, with the men's and women's 400 hurdles. Lashinda Davis of the USA taking on Kaylee Spencer of Jamaica in the women's final, and LJ Van Zyl of South Africa, the favorite in the men's event. We'll also have the final of the women's 1500 meters. That's at 11:35 p.m., along with extensive live online coverage on cbcsports.ca tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Eastern. Thanks for watching, and so long.
September 1st, 2011.
For another look at our top stories or to reach us, head to our website, citynews.ca, your next City News, tomorrow morning on Breakfast Television. Have a great night.
Find a dentist that is perfect for you. You can open the phone book or ask a friend. But what does that really tell you about the dentist? At smilecanada.ca, we confidently refer you to a select group of dentists, and we have a full profile on each of them, their education, years in practice, what services they offer. So if you're looking for a dentist and want to make an educated choice, call 1-855-SMILE-CA or visit smilecanada.ca. Win a trip for two to the Caribbean. Enter online.
Hey, I'm Troy Polamalu, and I owe my great hair to Head & Shoulders. It gives me a healthy-looking scalp and great-looking hair.
You making fun of me?
No.
You making fun of me?
Yes.
Head & Shoulders, seven benefits, one bottle.
This is City TV.